This is really not good. Hold on! Nathan! They gained on us!
I know.
We'll crank it! Man, I'm going as fast as I can!
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See ya. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Go this way. Okay, nice and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Whoa, it's my file. Damn it. Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father. Sam, hold up. Almost there. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So... what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand.
Sheesh, you might.
The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way. That was easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Uh,
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, there's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Up the steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Turn.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. Don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
Ah, shit! Come on.
I did it.
Of course you did. Here, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa! All right. After you.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Ah, eres puro cuento.
¡En la cara!
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
¡Elimínalo!
¡Gustavo! ¡Mate a ese gringo! ¡Vuelve!
¡Dale! A ver cómo te sales de esta. ¿Qué tal esto?
¡Es solo come!
¡Agárrenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Cómpele, bro!
¡Ay! ¡Vas, güey! ¡I'll get you now!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
Nosotros.
¡Acaba con él!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Come on! ¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Ya basta!
¡Marcha!
¡Agarraste, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting. Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. ¡Cállalo!
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.